Today, South Salem 5th graders will be performing a cup routine to Scott Joplin's famous ragtime tune, Favorite Rag.
Scott Joplin was born in Texas in 1868 to a very musical family.
As a teenager, he became a traveling musician. Even though he was very talented, there were not many opportunities for him simply because of the color of his skin.
He began playing piano in bar rooms and dance halls. This is where ragtime music began.
Ragtime is a musical genre that comes from combining traditional marches with African beats to create syncopated or ragged rhythms.
This ragtime style led to the development of jazz.
Scott Joplin composed Maple Leaf Rag and The Entertainer, two of the most famous ragtime songs ever.
He died in New York City in 1917.
Scott Joplin was called the King of Ragtime. His pieces are considered to be some of the first music to have a truly American sound.